happened to you?
When a 12-year-old watches his mother dying of cancer, it's only natural to beg God for her life. And he'll promise anything to his make-believe grandfather in the sky, including to love and worship him forever, if only he will spare her.
Sometimes the answer is no.
Tell that to me the day you lose someone you love. She died believing a lie. She died believing that someone out there loved her even while he was strangling her to death. God who would allow that is not worth believing in. That is why, Wheaton, you will find the most committed atheists were once Christians. But we took the blinders off. We saw the world for what it truly is. You see, Shakespeare had it right. Life is really a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury and signifying nothing.